Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you again, my friends. This time we will repair a laptop with problem like this. The screen vibrates continuously, but it seems the laptop machine is working normally because it shows a problem on the monitor screen. We need to check the screen. We have to open the screen frame in order to know in detail the condition of the screen. After the screen frame is open, we try to remove the cable and press the flexible cable that connects the screen to the screen controller. This is done because usually the screen whose image is unstable is caused by this flexible cable connection that has started to loosen. Then we try to turn on the laptop while we press the cable connection. And it turns out the screen is back to normal. Then we need to put emphasis on the flexible cable. We will try to put a piece of double tape just above the end of this flexible cable. The goal is that when installed later, this cable connection is depressed by double tape attached to the back of the screen case. And after all the steps done, we test this laptop booting to the Windows, and the screen condition back to the normal condition, not vibrates again, and this is normal. I hope this condition will like this for a long time, because these steps of course is not the best solution. The best solution of this problem is replace the screen with the new one. But I hope this screen will working well, maybe for several months. Okay, my friend, I hope this video will be useful. Thank you for watching. See you again in the next video. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.